The skill set that's really in demand in the modern workforce is people that can analyze data and make decisions based on that data and kind of be the middleman between the people, the engineers and the coders that collect the data and the people that need to make decisions based on that data. And I think my degree at Monash has really given me those skills.
In the undergraduate economic studies, you focus on the traditional economic subjects like this, macro and microeconomics. One is really about decision making, microeconomics. The other one is looking at how the whole economic sector fits together.
They offer a very, very wide range of subjects that gives you different perspectives on not only how economics works, but just different ways of thinking about solving problems.
So the reason I chose Monash was because it allowed me to do a double degree. I knew coming out of school that I wanted to focus on the business world in general, but I didn't know specifically where. So being able to do a double degree and multiple majors within that degree gave me a really good broad perspective.
A Monash degree prepares you for the workplace in a number of ways. Not only is it the systems thinking and critical thinking skills, but it's other skills like being able to speak in front of others, being able to communicate ideas, debate others in their ideas, and of course the written communication skills that'll set you apart in the workplace.
The Monash Business School works on a global scale and level. We have global study programs for our students, and that's really very important if you want to work in international business and work on trade and international relations.
The skills that you learn at Monash during your degree are really transferable all around the world.